Is it possible? There you are.
Guardian.
Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian. It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time. So you're gonna see a lot of things you won't understand. This is Fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet! They're right above us.
Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Another one of these hardened military systems, and a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us!
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it! Hope you know how to use that thing. Eyes forward. Watch your tracker. There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Trip mines! Don't touch them.
The Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old Cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface! Move! I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship! Clear him out! Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Okay, it's not going to break orbit. It just might get us to the city.
Now, about that transmat. Bringing you in. We can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth, the only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands.
We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. Ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can cull their last transmission.
This is Cosmodrome.
whatever's stored in information up here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
Area.
What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
Thank you.
Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. The walls!
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. how the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay. The Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps.
And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
This place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill. The building with the radar. That's the Skywatch. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open.
Ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Kill it.
wizards here.
Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving. I'm picking up heavy fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link.
Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're linked.
All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Huh.
Give me a second. Some kind of distorted signal. Not Fallen.
Let's check the other one.
Transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out. Fallen or tapped into something in the back of the room.
The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
Thank you.
didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him. Dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them.
Heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the Fallen busy.
Thank you.
the ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here.
Ghosts are still here.
The Fallen have them. All right, let's take care of it. Dead. Keep hunting. Nothing. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. Much longer. Almost got all of them. The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it. This. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it. grown stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistance security lattice verified.
It's working.
Outside, the array. It's opening.
It's opening. Amazing. It's activating. Hive tomb ships, cutting through. think we're clear. You need to see this. Connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there.